Okay, yesterday we just started the permanent tissue, right? Complex permanent tissue. Simple we had discussed, complex permanent tissue. I told you that complex permanent tissues हम किसको बोलते हैं? Those are dissimilar in structure but performing the सेम फंक्शन. ठीक है, स्ट्रक्चर जिनकी डिफर है बट परफॉर्म द सेम फंक्शन, मतलब मोर देन वन टाइप ऑफ द सेल्स बट ऑल विल परफॉर्म द सेम फंक्शन. इट इज ब्रॉडली डिवाइडेड इनटू टू टाइप्स. किसको हम बोलते हैं कॉम्प्लेक्स? हमने फ्लो चार्ट में वी ऑलरेडी मेड इट, जाइलम एंड फ्लोएम, राइट? जाइलम एंड फ्लोएम. Now, what is xylem? आपने सेवेंथ में, एट्थ में, मतलब समवेयर हमने सेवेंथ में तो बहुत अच्छी तरह से we read this topic कि xylem, xylem का function क्या होता है. I told you कि हमने discuss करा है xylem and phloem both are called the vascular tissue or the conducting tissue. Conducting tissue or the vascular tissue both constitute, xylem and phloem both constitute together, as together it is called the vascular tissue. और द कंडक्टिंग टिश्यू. हम इनको कंडक्टिंग टिश्यू क्यों कह रहे हैं? व्हाई वी आर सीइंग कंडक्टिंग टिश्यू? बिकॉज दे विल कंडक्ट, मतलब द मटेरियल्स फ्रॉम वन पॉइंट टू द अदर. ठीक है, जैसे जाइलम, बट द जाइलम विल डू, ठीक है, जाइलम विल टेक और एब्जॉर्ब द वॉटर फ्रॉम द रूट्स. ठीक है, रूट हेयर्स फ्रॉम द रूट्स एंड देन इट विल गिव टू द लीव्स, इट विल गिव टू द लीव्स, राइट? एंड बट द फ्लोएम विल डू, फ्लोएम विल, मतलब फ्लोएम क्या करेगा? द लीव्स, they prepare the food, food factory. After that, they will transport the food to the down, matlab to the roots as well as to the shoot, right? So, but by this is the reason these are called conducting tissue. Xylem and phloem, these are called conducting tissue because they conduct the material, they carry the material from one point to the another. So, write down the difference between xylem and phloem. Write down first point, but we will write, abhi humne discuss kara, but we will write it conducts. Acha, yahan pe question that you have to write down in your notebook, describe, explain the complex permanent tissue, draw its structure, explain its structure and function and draw the well, matlab label diagram. Theek hai, ये क्वेश्चन कॉपी में करना आपने. ठीक है जी. इट कंडक्ट्स वाटर एंड मिनरल, इट कंडक्ट्स वाटर एंड मिनरल्स फ्रॉम रूट्स टू द, इट कंडक्ट्स वाटर एंड मिनरल फ्रॉम रूट्स टू द एरियल पार्ट ऑफ द aerial part. But will phloem do? Phloem क्या करता है? It conducts, write down, it conducts food material, it conducts food material from leaves to different parts of the plant, to the different parts of plant, right? Different parts of plant. But xylem will do, xylem conduct water and mineral from roots to the aerial parts, and whereas the phloem will do the food from the leaf to the different parts of the plant, right? In earlier class आपने यहां से देखा हुआ है कि like this, अगर हम बात कर रहे हैं तो plant है root, याद होगा आपको, हमने already करा है roots, roots here, ये जो roots here है, what they will do, they will absorb the water, right? Water is present in the soil, they will absorb the water and give to the leaves, right? So it will move in one direction. That means हमने ये करा हुआ है. It will move in one direction, so unidirectional. पानी नीचे से ऊपर की तरफ जाएगा, so it is called unidirectional. Moves in upward direction, that is called unidirectional. It moves in the upward direction. You can write moves in upward direction only. Upward direction only, right? It will move in upward direction only. And where it will move? जो food है यहां पे अगर leaves हैं, they will prepare food. Which? यहां पे leaves हैं, they will prepare food. They will give like this. They will give food to this part also. They will give food to the shoots also. Means they will transport the food to the in the downward direction as well as in the upward direction. Is it clear, bete? Net problem hai? Right. So write down moves in upward direction, upward and downward direction. So this is called bidirectional. So this is called bidirectional. Is this point clear? Xylem carry water from the root here to the, give it to the leaves. Leaves will prepare food and give it to the root as well as the shoot. It will move in the both directions. So this is called bidirectional, and water will move only in one direction, that will call the unidirectional. राइट बेटे. नेक्स्ट लिखिए, नेक्स्ट पॉइंट. यस तितिक्षा, थर्ड पॉइंट वी हैड डिस्कस जाइलम, दैट इज द दी बोथ. Xylem and phloem both are called vascular bundle. Vascular bundle or conducting tissue. लिख लेना वहां पे, write down, like note कर लो बच्चे. These are called vascular bundle. Xylem, Tiksha, this we had discussed. Xylem and phloem both are called vascular bundles or conducting tissue. ठीक है जी. अब हम कर रहे थे इसका थर्ड पॉइंट. ठीक है, यहाँ पे जाइलम इज फर्दर डिवाइडेड इनटू, मतलब इट्स डिफरेंट टाइप्स आर देयर. सिमिलरली फ्लोएम हैज इट्स टाइप. सो जाइलम के फोर कंपोनेंट्स होते हैं, मतलब इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ फोर टाइप्स ऑफ सेल. यू कैन से जाइलम जो है इट इज हैविंग फोर टाइप्स ऑफ सेल. हैज four types of cells, right? Same यहां पे भी four types of cells. अब इनके नाम क्या है, right? What are the different types of the four types of cells? कौन कौन से हैं? Xylem vessel, xylem vessel, xylem tracheids, right? Xylem vessel, xylem tracheids, xylem fibers, xylem fibers and xylem parenchyma. Write down xylem vessel, xylem tracheids, xylem fibers and xylem पेरेन्काइमा। इन द सेम वे फोर टाइप्स ऑफ सेल्स आर प्रेजेंट इन द फ्लोएम ऑल्सो। दीज आर फ्लोएम, पेरेन्काइमा, जैसे यहां पे जाइलम पेरेन्काइमा है वहां पे भी फ्लोएम पेरेन्काइमा, फ्लोएम फाइबर्स, या यू कैन से सीव ट्यूब्स, कंपेनियन सेल सीव ट्यूब्स, कंपेनियन सेल, सीव ट्यूब्स, कंपेनियन सेल एंड फ्लोएम फाइबर्स। And phloem fibers, xylem vessel, xylem tracheids, xylem fibers, xylem parenchyma, and all of you know that is the parenchyma is a living cell. हमने करा था, so xylem parenchyma is a living cell. And these three are dead. These three are dead cells. Right? Same way as xylem parenchyma is a living, उधर भी कौन सा होगा? Phloem parenchyma living होगा. Right? We can write down कि it has three dead cells and one living cell. वहां पे अब क्या है? Phloem parenchyma that is living. Companion cell that is living. Phloem parenchyma, I am writing here visible. Ye wala jo hai, this is living. Right? This is living. Ye wala jo hai, phloem parenchyma, this is living. Right? Companion cells are also living. Ye bhi living hai. Right? Fibers, these are dead. Fibers, these are dead. And what about the sieve tubes? Sieve tubes kya hai? Bacha, sieve tubes are the exception. Sieve tubes are the exception. That means it can come under the living as well as non-living. कैसे? जब सीव ट्यूब्स अर्लियर बनते हैं, मतलब व्हेन द सीव ट्यूब्स आर एट इट्स अर्ली स्टेज, देन दीज आर लिविंग. आफ्टर दैट ये जाके जब परमानेंट हो जाते हैं, देन दे आर डेड. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? सो यू कैन राइट इन बोथ. आप इसको दोनों में लिख सकते हो. यू कैन राइट थ्री लिविंग वन डेड, three dead, one living, right? Three dead, one living, three living, one dead, or two living, two dead. That is the exception. So make sure you have to keep this thing in your mind, ki when we are writing parenchyma, that is the living, and sieve tube is the exception over here, that is living as well as non-living. Earlier stages pe, when sieve tubes, these are living, but when they become mature or permanent, after that they become dead. Right? Clear? You can write living as well as dead. Now we will draw the structure. In our book, structure of the xylem is given in a separate form. We will draw one by one and after that we will compile it. So let's draw. Yes, take out your pencils and then draw. सबसे पहले write down structure of xylem. Xylem के चार parts आपने करे हैं. कौन कौन से करे हैं? मैं यहां पर दोबारा लिख रही हूं. Xylem हमने कौन से करे? जाइलम वेसल्स, जाइलम
tracheids,
xylem fibers visible है,
xylem fibers and xylem parenchyma. Now we will draw all these. हम इन चारों की structures draw करेंगे,
right? चलिए, let's start with this structure of the xylem. Vessel. Vessel means like एक you can say this is like just a vessel. एक गोलाई में cylindrical shape में that is called a vessel, right? So xylem. Right, it is open at both ends. Xylem, right bete, xylem vessels, these are having perforations or the pits in it. These are having perforations or pits. What are these called? Pits or perforation. These are called pits or perforation, right? These are having pits as well as the, these are called pits or the perforation. Clear hai bete? What is the function? Iske saath iske functions bhi likhte jao. What the pits or the perforation will do? What is the main function of this? Pits ka kya kaam hai? This allows them, matlab water ki jo transportation hai, this allows them to transport water and mineral. इसके साथ ही इसका function भी लिख लो. It allows them to transport water and minerals. Right? This is what xylem. Vessel. This is xylem vessel. Cylindrical एक हमारे पास shape है. This is xylem vessel. It allows these perforation जो pits हैं, they will allow to transport the water and minerals. ठीक है जी. Second हमने क्या करा? You can, is it clear ना कि it's a cylinder or the tubular structure, tube like structure जिसमें पानी जाएगा. तो xylem vessel is a tubular structure. और उसमें क्या होते हैं? पिट्स एंड परफोरेशन दैट अलाउ देम टू ट्रांसपोर्ट वाटर एंड मिनरल्स. बिकॉज व्हाट वी आर सेइंग कि जाइलम एंड फ्लोएम आर कंडक्टिंग टिश्यू. नाउ सेकेंड इज जाइलम ट्रेकीड्स. जाइलम ट्रेकीड्स, दिस इज टेपरिंग एट बोथ द एंड्स लाइक दिस. ठीक है, दिस इज tracheids. Xylem tracheids, these are elongated cells. ठीक है जी, ये elongated cells हैं और इसके अंदर भी pits हैं, but बहुत close होते हैं और पूरे circles बनाने हैं. These are elongated tubes and filled with the pits. Number of pits, perforations are there. So you have to make like this. Zigzag manner mein mat matlab banana. These are xylem tracheids. These are xylem tracheids. Elongated cells हैं. यहां से पानी जो आएगा अगले में जाएगा. मैं अभी separate बना रही हूं. After that we will make it like हम proper सारा combine करेंगे. यहां से यहां गया, यहां से पानी जो है water again, water and minerals will transport to the different parts of the plant. Right, then the third one is xylem fiber and xylem parenchyma, fourth one. बच्चे as we discuss कि xylem parenchyma is only one जो है that is the living. तो ये दोनों तो dead cells हैं. फिर कैसे transport होगा material? How the material will transport from this part to this or further? How it will transport? So there is parenchyma cells are there that is living. They help. मतलब brain nucleus will be there that carry out the different functions, right? मैं इकट्ठी ड्रॉ कर दूं कि कैसे बनाना है हमने. ये आपका हो गया, इसको आपने ना ज्वाइन कर लेना है. मैं इसको रब कर रही हूं उसके साथ कर देती हूं लाइक दिस. These are the pits or the perforations, right? They will give the water to here and they will pass on further, right, bachche? Is it clear? Then parenchyma, xylem parenchyma, draw here. Like this, ठीक है. We are making xylem parenchyma. That means this is having a vacuole, nucleus. It is a living. Right, बच्चे. These are living. This is xylem. Parenchyma, that is the living. This is xylem vessel. This is xylem tracheids, right? And the last one, that is the fibers. These are xylem fibers. These are the structure of the xylem. You have to draw like this. ठीक है, मैंने सबके फंक्शन साथ साथ बताए हैं कि xylem vessels what they will do. Here are the perforation or the pits. They will allow the water and minerals, and मतलब they will allow to transport the water and mineral to the different. Then we are having xylem tracheids. ठीक है, these are having the pits also. These are dead cells. राइट बेटे. देन xylem parenchyma ये क्या करेगा? इट विल स्टोर फूड. स्टोर्स फूड. इट विल हेल्प इन द स्टोरेज ऑफ फूड एंड हेल्प इन साइडवे कंडक्शन ऑफ water. It helps to transport of water to the sides. It is a living. Rest of three are dead. Xylem fibers, these are dead in nature, but they are sportive in function. Sportive in nature or sportive function. ठीक है. One of you already asked me कि मैम what is the meaning of the complex permanent tissue. So I am again repeating that dissimilar cells. So you can see सभी cells अलग अलग हैं, but they are performing the same function, that is conduction of water and minerals to the aerial parts. Getting my point? Xylem, ठीक है, these three are dead and this one is parenchyma. Is the living. Parenchyma is the living. Any doubts? Any doubts to anyone? Okay. Then we will start phloem. ठीक है जी. व्हाट इज फ्लोएम? दिस इज ऑल्सो फूड कंडक्टिंग टिश्यू, राइट? फूड कंडक्टिंग टिश्यू.